start with a parental generation where we're told that one of them is homozygous dominant at both genes and the other is homozygous recessive at both genes. And so when you have that,